Then my dad died and I had to go out to work. First I was in service. Then I stood behind the counter of a shop for a while.
In a shop?
Yes. In a draper's. Treated like dirt by any bloody bitch with sixpence to spend.
Where did you live?
I had my own room.
Above the shop?
Yes, above the shop. Do you know what, Mr. Nobbs? I think you are the strangest man I've ever met.